try to get off the couch. Oh.
And then keep on going. Get a profile.
You gotta get a back shot of her walk.
Now, are you looking at my stomach or?
Now turn around.
Is it on?
Mm-hmm.
It is, huh?
Your belly button sticks out.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Oh, not all the way.
Belly button sticks out.
And when are you due now? September
25th. 25th.
Uh-huh. Okay, I got the date on here. So.
And how much do you weigh?
Do you want to record
135
that?
135 pounds.
Oh, uh-huh. You look like it.
I've only gained 5 pounds. Uh-huh.
Yes.
And this is my uniform.
I love that outfit. Where did you get that? Where did you get it?
I have a lot. Mother-to-be, Maplewood Mall. I've only worn it every day for the last 8 months.
We can tell. You can change it.
Yes. I have ice cream stains.
Turn around to the side now and the back. We like the back.
You gotta get one of you walking from behind. Because pregnant women walk funny.
People have told me I don't walk like a pregnant woman.
You've been walking like a pregnant woman since you were about 3 months pregnant.
What did you get that for? You don't want to do that.
We put that up here so I wouldn't step on it. You certainly don't want to carry it around. What do you want? Here, I need that one. Thank you.
know.
Wow. It's like trying to bring a lion. Ready? Here we go. Okay, good. Get off the dog, man. Do you care about your brother?
Mama.
That's cute.
Mama.
They're Siamese twins.
Hi.
Joined at the shoulder.
Oh.
Oh, you okay? Yeah, Gordy. Okay, stand up. Gordy, go away. Stand up, Bear. Up. Are you talking?
I don't want him to get up.
Get off the dog, man.
Gordo.
Gordo.
Down, set, fight. That's trippy.
Swing and a miss. Okay, ready? One-handed, huh? Oh, bam, bam. Use two hands. Ready? Very good. Swing away. Don't be afraid to swing at it, kid. Swing away. Do it once. Swing. Good. Good swing. Ready? Here comes the ball. Watch the ball. He's getting the ball. All right, he hits. Damn it. Ooh, a little bit too early. I got one.
Yeah.
You ready? Couple swings.
Go!
He's safe.
That's kind of fun. You're gonna get sick of this one. Okay, I know, I'm teasing you now.
Can you say hi to him?
Hi!
Say it louder.
No, mom.
pitch, and it's a hit. Catch it! Oh my, good luck for the hell.
I like that shot. I like that shot.
Oh!
How's that demo work? I'll get the other helmet. Oh!
Do you sing that again?
No.
You see this dick?
Ready to gulp in the air, and it just suddenly killed. It was really scary.
Really? You didn't know if the brakes on. Oh.
Right. And then Scott goes, oh, it must be the smoke I smell. But really, it was just the oil that you always smell on the plane leaves.
Mm-hmm.
So anyway, we ended up hanging around the airport. We got in at 1 o'clock on TWA.
Oh, so you had to get on a different
problem.
The brakes.
Oh, the brakes. Same thing they spent an hour and a half fixing before we could get on the plane. It broke as they were taking off.
So you got on a totally different plane and everything now. This is what
so if they don't do that,
Sue made for our wedding.
Yeah,
it's only a year and a half late.
Yeah,
but it's finally done.
Oh. It's
beautiful.
So they'll be in the playoffs.
What is that, Zoom?
Come down here. Come down here.
Okay.
my pillow.
Somebody's at my door here. Who's out here?
Don't let him in.
What in the hell? Who could be here? Everybody's here. What?
Mr. Rogers.
Oh, my gosh. I know this. Oh, my God. Oh, God. It's cool.
He's lost some weight.
He's having a bad time here.
Got the shoes.
Who's that, Jake? Hey, Jake, who is that guy?
He's in the bathroom.
He must
have
to go to the bathroom.
Who is that?
He's
in the bathroom. Look, he's got some presents here.
First. Go ahead.
Gotta have something in here for the little kids, too.
Oh, there's more toys over here, Santa. Hey, this is Nelson.
There's a present.
Jake, I've never seen you sit so quietly for so long. Yeah, that's a cute game. Did you see this wonderful thing? We don't, no longer in the dictionary. Obsolete. You spell it wrong and then it spells it for you. Like, and then it makes, I'll show you. Oh, Allison, you show him. I know, it's your toy.
No, you show him.
Go
no,
ahead.
I'm not doing
that. Oh, I thought you'd be mad
show
at me.
What?
Okay, were you trying to spell that?
No. Yeah, buy one of those things.
That?
No. There it is. Oh, I got it.
That?
Got to me because I got to.
Because then you can just look at the numbers and know what time it is?
Because cause I know what time.
Oh, that's why.
Huh? It's kind of handy when you don't make a number, look it up.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God. They had to bring a few goodies, you know, that they got. You going to play it or not? Then put it away.
I can't help. I see that.
She doesn't, but she might know how to do it. Well, I felt really dumb. It's a 6 and oval.
You did.
Yes.
Well, that's my step to step
earlier.
There's yarn and a needle. And
these are directions to play.
You can figure it out. You can show me.
Yeah. You know what Jake said? He mom said, what did you get? Did he have a class time? He says, yeah. And then did you get... He said, did you get some presents? And he goes, yeah.
Well, did you get good toys?
Yeah. He goes, nah.
Yes, he said, yeah.
He said, nah.
He goes,
nah.
Yeah. This is how we eat the rest of his food.
Oops.
Oh, they turned out. Wow, Jake. Your hair is even up higher today.
Yeah,
it's really nice. Santa Claus come to your house?
Hey,
Dave. Well, yeah.
Do you have endorsement?
What time did you guys get up?
Yeah.
We got about 8.
See? Katie got up first time
yeah,
at 12.
Yeah, she got up.
She kept it all night long. I can hear her feet running out.
looking under the tree.
Ask his materials. You've got to take the test.
What?
What?
Just go.
Oh, here's one of those sticks.
They were going different directions. John decided to turn around.
That's pretty cute. Where'd you get that at?
Penny's, yeah. That's pretty good. Kid baby clothes. Yeah, I had everything bought, but I went into Penny's and,
they had a big sale.
Under the B, Jan Stenerud. Number 4.
Not John.
Under the O, Fred Cox. Number 19.
What?
Oh, wait, I got it upside down. Hold it a second.
91?
No, it's... Oh, how Bobcat. Oh! Under the old Autry Beeman. Number 61. Hold your cards.
Autry Beeman.
He used to play special teams.
He could have anything him. He wanted. And
oh, you can check me out.
We would know Herschel Walker.
You can check me out. I'm correct. You can check me out.
Hold your card, Allison.
63.
Somebody already did bingo for the
okay, let's see. What's your number? What's your number?
Really, Christine?
Jammy pie?
No.
What is it?
Me.
What?
Mom.
What?
Mommy.
Is that a ball?
Yes. It bounces. Ball.
Bounce a ball.
Took the wallpaper off. Now what we're going to do today is we're going to take all these walls out and all the trim off, put on Bice's new sheetrack, put it up tonight, tape it tomorrow, and tape it again on Sunday. No, that'd actually be Monday, and paint it Tuesday.
Sure. Baby football, Bobby?
No.
Wow.
No, mommy. Bye, mommy.
What's that one?
I.
What was that one? A B?
Yeah, B.
What's that one? Cute, yeah.